WDSU Sunday Night Debate featuring the candidates from the New Orleans City Council District A race. We will start with a rapid fire, but first we'll answer that question we asked just before the break, and that was how many registered voters there are in Council District A. According to the Register of Voters, there are 661,144 registered voters. Now, for our rapid fire round, let's begin with Ms. Virginia Blanc. We'll begin with Ms. Blanc. These are yes or no question candidates. Okay. Should council members have personal drivers? Yes or no?
No.
No.
Mr. Batt?
No.
Mr. Gidry?
No.
Mr. Robertson? Mr. Batt, should council members have city cars, government cars? Yes or no?
No.
No.
Mr. Robertson?
No.
No. No. Ms. Gidry, let's start with you. Should city government stop providing take-home cars to staff and other workers? Yes or no?
That's too broad, no.
I would think
Mr. Robertson.
No.
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 No. Mr. Robertson, starting with you, should the city buy the Chevron building for the new city hall? Yes or no?
I don't think it's a good idea, no.
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 That was a quick answer. Ms. Blanc, back to you. Will history regard Ray Nagin as an effective mayor? Yes or no?
No.
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 No. Mr. Batt, is President Barack Obama a one-termer? Yes or no?
Yes.
No.
Mr. Robertson?
Can't tell.
No.
No? All right. Ms. Gidry, is Bobby Jindal an effective governor? Yes or no?
Yes.
Mr. Robertson?
I don't think so.
Ms. Blanc?
No.
Yes.
Yes. Mr. Robertson, will race ever cease to be a factor in New Orleans politics?
I don't think completely, no.
Ms. Blanc?
No.
Yes.
Ms. Gidry? Ms. Blanc, do you believe in gay marriage? Yes or no?
Yes.
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 Mr. Robertson?
I'm agnostic about that one.
Yes or no?
No comment.
No comment, no courage. Mr. Batt.
It's not a public.
Should the old charity hospital be reopened?
Yes.
Skippy.
Probably not.
Mr. Robertson.
I believe it should, yes.
Yes.
Ms. Okay. Ms. Gidry? Should we revisit the idea of shrinking the footprint of the city because of a lack of revenue and resources? Yes or no?
No.
No, it's too late.
No.
Ms. Blanc?
No.
Mr. Batt? Mr. Robertson, should we change the charter to provide for a city manager rather than a mayor?
Yeah, I would think that would be something to consider.
Yes. Ms. Blanc?
Yes.
I've advocated for that, yes.
Yes?
Yes.
Gidry? Yes. Ms. Blanc, are brake tags really necessary?
Yes.
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 Mr. Batt? Are we effectively addressing the problem of black-on-black violence?
No.
No.
No. Mr. Robertson?
No.
Ms. Gidry? Ms. Gidry? The war on drugs is a failure. Is it time to consider legalizing some drugs?
No.
Mr. Robertson?
I don't know. It may. It may. Something
no.
Issue.
No.
No.
Mr. Batt? Mr. Robertson, do you believe in the death penalty?
No.
No.
Yes.
Yes.
No.
No. Ms. Blanc, should illegal immigrants have access to health care?
Yes.
No.
Yes.
Mr. Robertson?
Yes.
All right. Thank you, candidates. Most of you followed directions and gave us a yes or no answer.
Most of the time.
You have been a very good panel. Thank you very much and good luck to all of you.
Thanks.
That's all for now. Next Sunday at 10, we'll hear from the candidates for the District C seat on the New Orleans City Council. For all of us here at WDSU, thank you for spending part of your Sunday night with us. See you next time.